What's good? What's good, NBA Live fans and the NBA Live community there? This is your boy Prime, and thanks for dropping in for this segment of The Matrix with your boy Prime. This is going to be game improvements and details number 4 of NBA Live 16. This is the crucial part I'm going to let y'all know exactly what it all entails for NBA Live 16. I hope y'all went ahead and saw 1, 2, and 3. Excuse me, this is the last part for this. So we're going to discuss and we're going to break down the last bit of segments of what we have for NBA Live 16 and what has to kick off about some of the modes. Okay. And I want to let y'all know something as well, that a lot of y'all are very, very, from what's been transpiring, what has happened in today, I've been seeing a lot of positive stuff, and a lot of y'all are actually seeing the direction and been seeing what I've been saying for the longest. So I'm going to go ahead and kick this off with the first mode, and I'm going to break down a little bit more the one that was very, very crucial and would need to be back for NBA Live Run. So the NBA Live Run, and so a lot of y'all don't know, was introduced in NBA Live 10. It was called the Adidas Live Run when it first made its introduction back in 2009. And that was one of the best modes that I had when it came down to team play. Now, the good thing about the Live Run is that it's going to be very, very stable and very, very reliable online basketball experience. So what it does is that you're going to be able to connect with, you know, 5-on-5 gameplay. Okay, so you can connect with all your, you know, your fellas or your ladies, and y'all compete on all. So you're going to compete on all the authentic classic courts as Rucker Park, Venice Beach, and Jordan's Brand. You know, the exclusive Terminal 23 court. That's exclusive to NBA Live, people, if y'all did not know. Now, the matchmaking in this game is going to be quick and easy, with games firing off as soon as at least 4 online players are ready. Now, if only online players don't join before the timer expires, then the computer players will be added to fill out the roster. And that's what it did in the original. And you'll have a squad, y'all run with, you know, private lobbies or providers, so y'all can hoop with all your buddies. You can also form into teams, and you can also open up a private lobby to the public and take on another live players. So they're doing everything is the same. It's just brand new and new gameplay. Now, the pickup basketball games, they are fast paced, so the first team to get to 21 wins. You have minimum rules, so don't be afraid to go hard in the paint. Just remember, you're going to be graded on how good of a teammate you are. You get graded now on how good of a teammate that you are. That's where you're going to get your skill points. Now, plan your position. Sharing the rock is what matters most. Now, nobody likes a ball hog. I don't. So just like everything else that's in Live 16, Live Run games earn you reward points, which is your RP, so you can buy your gear and your swag stuff and your skill points to boost your player skills. So at the end of the game, you'll be rewarded for your performance on the court. So stats matters. So does your teammates' grade as well, which evaluates on several criteria, with from assists and shot contests to pick and rolls and give and goes. So fundamental aspects of the game, people, in the game of basketball, where you need to get graded, which a lot of you do not understand. Remember what I've always said: fundamentals of the game of basketball. So, and I want y'all to actually know is that, you know, that's just that one, and that's the Live Run, so you'll be able to do everything and we get graded. So the next feature that's going to be in there, which is going to be, and the one that a lot of y'all is going to like, is going to be the Summer Circuit. Now, the Summer Circuit, now what that does is that you can put a squad together. You travel all across the country. So you take your squad, your best players, some of the best players in the ring. So you go to the Pro Aim. So it keeps it real. So the Pro Aim is where it's going to be at. That's what the Pro Aim is, where you challenge both amateur ballers and NBA pros on authentic, real-world indoor and outdoor courts. Now, with the Summer Circuit, you're going to team up with up to 4 online players to take on teams of a computer-controlled opponent. Now, each team you face, you'll feature a different style of play. Now, unique to the location and roster, strategy is key. Fundamental basketball. Teamwork. Playing against smaller guards at Venice. Chances are you need the guard the perimeter against a flurry of threes. While at Rutgers, you might have to have a big man guarding the rim to protect high flyers. See, in the circuit, you can play solo. It's highly recommended that you find other live players to team up with. You can quickly match up with other players looking to team up with you and start a private lobby and squad up with your friends. And all this is with the outdoor and the indoor venues, people. So you can go to the Hoop Dome. You get to go to the Seattle Pacific University. You get to go to the Brooklyn Park. You get to go to the Kezar Pavilion, Rucker Park, Venice Beach, Jordan's Brand on Terminal 23. At each venue, you'll meet NBA stars with ties to that location. At Rucker Park, you might run into players who have legendary performances there. Terminal 23 features more of some of Jordan Brand's iconic players. So each spot also has its own unique flavor and play style, including music that changes with the tempo of the game. It changes with the tempo of the game, people. Wow. On each court, you encounter teams who have plans and work together. So it's vital that you play as a unit. Or real talk, you won't make it far. You also can do pickup games up to 21 games as well. So you can do a quick pickup game. Games are fast paced. So first to 21 in each city, you compete in 5-game ladders against increasingly challenging opponents to advance in that ladder. Your team needs to win each game. You can start on any court, but some locations are tougher than others. So you need to make sure your skills are in order. If you're having a tough time beating better teams on the circuit, you may need to upgrade your player skills. All right, or you might have to get some better teammates, just to let you know. So make sure you get your squad right. And just remember, now sometimes it's not always about winning and looking your best on the court. It's all about the fundamentals and the team play. That's the main thing. So the Summer Circuit features unique swag that can only be unlocked by completing objectives in each game to touch up your skills, okay? So those retro Jordan ones you've been hawking, you can only be worn by the best. You have to play your way and to pay your way. This swag is earned, not given. And that's the key thing that I was saying that I'm going to say. It is earned, not given. You have to work to get your rep up. You got to work to get your game up. You got to work and understand the game of basketball to get your game down pat. No noob stuff. People, if you're going to play NBA Live, don't bring that 2K smash crap into the game because you're going to get whopped. That's all I can tell you. Get your game up. That's all I can say. So the next feature you need to find out and that you need to get with, some of the customization that a lot of y'all would like to know. And that's basically called Live Spot On. So that basically gives you all the customization of the game. And let you know exactly how you can customize your player. So with that, that's with all your experience points that you have earned. So you actually use that and you buy all the accessories. So if you take a look here, so when you create your player, the first thing you want to do is select a position. Okay, now it ain't none of that new stuff. It's going to be real live position height. Physicality, abilities. So you have to be able to know the abilities of these, the abilities of the position of these players. Real life basketball. Okay? Now, do you want to be fast or an agile guard or a strong power forward? You choose the position that best fits you on the play style that you like. Next, you'll choose a play style. This will determine what your key skills are off the bat. Now, while your position is locked, your play style could be changed based on your skills you decide to invest in. Also, make sure you pay attention to your height and your weight, as they will determine your physical abilities and limitations. Don't expect to see any 7-foot speedsters in Pro-M. Listen to what I just said, people. Don't expect to see any 7-foot speedsters in Pro-M. This is not 2K, people. This is live. NBA Live. Remember that name. NBA Live and Live is always, you're going to get rewarded on skill points, which you can spend and improve your players' ratings. There's nothing more dissatisfying than working to improve your players' ability when you earn it and you work for it. There's nothing more gratifying than that. You will receive special skills points at the end of the games in Rising Star, Live Run, and the Summer Circuit. Talent has to be earned, not given. So do your due. Get your skill points. Better your play. Performance will be better. Get your rep up. Earn your keep. Get what you need. Also, there's some other features like skills progression system, which you unlock special perks for your levels and your rating. Now, these perks include exclusive gear like custom animation packages and more. Work to improve your player in 6 categories in shooting, finishing, defense, rebounding, playmaking, physicality, rebounding, dribbling. All these are all elements of the game of basketball. And remember what I've always tell you. Homework. Fundamentals. Fundamentals. How many times I have to say that? Now you will understand what I mean by fundamentals. And a lot of y'all minds are warped. You don't know what that means. Fundamentals. All right, people. And also, the face scan will be available to everyone. So it's an app. So it will be available to you on September the 8th. So we'll be able to get the app. We'll be able to do the face scan. So it's going to be the app. You get the face scan. Now, the feature only can be found on NBA Live Comparison app. So it's available on iOS and Android devices. The Game Face HD features some server-based tech use process scans of NBA players. So you'll be able to create the player that looks just like yourself. Okay. So the download is free. And again, like I said, people, it is available September 9th. Okay. Now, also, it's like with your gear, and when you get gear, everything is authentic, people. So if you look at the picture and everything, you'll see exactly how much everything is going to cost for you. So everything is not going to be cheap. Everything is going to be expensive. So, I mean, you're going to have to really, really work to get what you want, okay? So, I mean, you know, it's going to be over 100 shoes. You're going to have more than over hundreds and hundreds of shoes options. You're going to have multi filters such as brand, price, color, availability, also with your tattoos. You're going to get your ink. You know, body art is the ultimate form of your self-expression. So, because a lot of professional ballers, they do have their ink. So, I want a lot of people to understand that. You know, this is the evolution. This is the evolution right here. Evolution and revolution. And the time is now. And I've been telling y'all this for the longest. NBA Live 16 is going to be where we're going to get we're going to be just very close to being back on the totem pole. All you 2K cats, y'all can hate and do all that stuff all your dang want to. I don't want to say nothing bad about 2K, but I'm sick and tired of y'all not doing your homework, not paying attention, not understanding the fundamentals, not understanding the levels, what it takes to do things. And I've been stressing that. But anyway, I'm going to close this segment out, people. If you know, you know. But if you don't know, your boy Primer brought it to you. Everything will be in the description below. All the videos will be in the description below. Make sure you hit me up on Twitter. Make sure you just subscribe to the channel. Put your comments down. Let me know exactly what it is, how you feel. Okay? Also, before I have forgot as well. The post moves and the post games in the game of NBA Live 16 have been vastly improved. Vastly improved. They got over 8,000 new animations for the post game. Also, we also have manual bounce passes. We have freestyle passing. We have zip passing. The game of basketball and the fundamentals of the game are respected in every aspect with control, precision, responsiveness. I've been saying this, and I've been saying this. My voice has been heard. NBA Live 16, we are here, people, just to let y'all know. So make sure y'all hit that. Make sure you hit the describe. Hey, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Comment. Let me know what you're doing. Let me know exactly what it feel. All right, get up on out of here. One love. I'm Ghost.